Because all of us have been made where? In the image and likeness of God. You cannot get away from that DNA. For since the creation of the world, his invisible attributes, his eternal power and divine nature have been clearly seen. Where? Come on, help me out. In us. In humankind, all along, this thing called man has been swarming the earth. And the reason why he's here is to bring the evidence and the reality of God to the earth. That if fully walking in his redemption through Jesus, the nature of man becomes